somehow we got past it. And I hope that anybody who's going through that right now can get through it. This song is especially for my first kid.
Oh, shit.